dogs from different animal welfare shelters and Fallen Angels and basically shelters around the Western Cape who no longer have space for these dogs and need help adopting them out to take the dogs. And we moved from different destinations. We were in Sea Point, Promenade, Duval Park, Camps Bay, went back to Sea Point. Now we're at the waterfront. And we take different dogs of all shapes, sizes, colors, breeds, and try and find them really good homes. I mean, the end goal is just finding some good homes for these animals. And they're all great, natured, wonderful animals. And really, like, can go to any home and make somebody happy, really. The process is, so you come, find your dogs, you know, cuddle or whatever. So we've got a form that you start to fill in with all your details. And then, yeah, pretty much you get the dog. If we can do it on the same day, if you live close to the area and we have a volunteer there, pretty much you can have the dog there that day.